Critics of President Trump say he made the wrong move, arguing it could damage our country's reputation. Congressman Lloyd Doggett says that he expects violence.
I have no illusions about this Iranian government, but both our military experts and international inspectors verify that Iran is in full compliance. Alternative to this successful diplomacy has always been war.
President Trump says he hopes to force Iran to make a new, better deal moving forward. He added,